Where are the miracles of God? This was the question which Gideon was asking. God did many great things in the past. What has happened to us now? Why is it we don't see the miracles of God now? That was the question in Gideon's heart. He asked the question and God said, I am the same yesterday, today and forever. I think all of us need to impose this question. God, where are your miracles in my life? How am I to see the great and wonderful things that you've done in the past in the lives of many? Let it be seen in mine too. Blessed are they that hunger and thirst after righteousness, for they shall be filled. When you hunger and thirst for the mighty works of God in your life, God will use you to be someone who can prove the power of God through signs and wonders in your own life too. Gideon asked the question, he got the answer, and he saw power in his own life. Let's ask this question, as did Gideon, and maybe see signs and wonders coming forth that will prove and glorify God in and through our lives. God bless you.